at this petition. I therefore find that they serve as a good guide on the aspect of cost in this matter. From the foregone and in consideration of this petition, I find that a total of award of Kenya 76 million on instruction fees is adequate, on which orders to be given by the court. While appreciating the universal position that no election is carried out perfectly, and that no election carried out in contravention of the constitution and of the law, or one which is marred by legalities and irregularities that affect the result of the election should be said, I am satisfied that the election of the member of the National Assembly for Sirisia constituents was conducted substantially within the dictates of the constitution and the law, and that the few irregularities in issue. I also wish to express my sincere and immense gratitude to all the councillors who appeared in these proceedings for the courteous manner they conducted themselves in and the well-researched submissions, both oral and written, and to the authorities which they referred to, which I found truly useful. If I have not expressly referred to any of the authorities, that is not out of disrespect or lack of appreciation of their ears. Having patiently considered all the grounds of the petition and found that none was proved as required in law, I now make the following point. One, the petition be and is hereby dismissed because that instruction fees for the first respondent are capped at Kenya shillings 3 million, as well as the instruction fees for the second and the third respondent, which are capped at 3 million. The total costs shall be taxed and certified by the deputy of the service court. D, the respondent shall equally share the security deposit upon the certification of the course, and E, a certificate of the determination of this petition in accordance with section 86(1) of the Elections Act 2011 shall issue to the independent electoral and boundaries commission under the speaker of the National Assembly. Those are the orders of this court.